What's up? Welcome to Unlimited Health. Okay, today we're gonna take a look at Only Up. Okay, we're gonna play this game and we're gonna try. I've seen some videos, everybody's pissed off. We're gonna try this, apparently it's like 3D AAA type stuff that is like a straight ripoff of like, Getting Over It, that game. It's like that, but 3D, like AAA style, and you know, everybody's pissed off. Okay, we're gonna try this game, we're gonna play for like, we're gonna fail, and we're gonna do it like 6 to 7 times, and we will see. If it's too ridiculous, we're gonna stop and watch a gameplay of a bunch of Let's Players, and you know, the Let's Players that are like funny and shit, okay? So let's play. This is the first time I'm actually, it's been like almost forever since I actually played a game, so man. All right, let's try to play this and we will see. We will see how it goes. Right, let me open the chat. There you go, that's the game. Damn. Where is that shit? Okay, can we play? It's gonna pause. Alright, can we play this shit? And we'll see how this game goes. Looks like a mess already. Look at the loading screen. Look at these things. Oh man, I've seen some gameplay clips and you know videos and shit. Oh man, that thing. We'll see. Okay, we'll see. All right. I went to the settings. I put the full screen up. I put the resolution, graphics, everything up. So we're gonna play. We're gonna see, and then we're gonna watch the gameplay. Obviously, we can't finish the game, obviously. But I don't think I'll be able to finish it either. So it would piss me off so much if I went so high, only to fall so high, like the almost like the end of the moment, and I failed there, you know? I don't want that, you know? Okay, this looks good.
Oh, don't look up. We need to get to the top. I'm sure we'll make it. I wonder what awaits us there? The unknown is frightening.
Look at the mask. Look at that mask, dude. I'm wearing this. Look at that face. What the hell? All right, let's go. Oh, shit. Not the space one. This one. I want to be a dirty goblin. Hey, what's up, man? Look at this. Oh, come on. Come on. Okay, look at this. This little boy. All right, let's go. Start is up there. Up here. Okay. Here. What is this? Oh, somebody's taking a picture. Oh, you can't go there. All right. Oh, look at this shit. We're supposed to, it's almost like the developers just put a bunch of shit and decided that's the game and you need to climb it. The fuck? Where are we going? This? Are we going this? No? Where's the entrance? Oh, look. This must be it. There it is. There you go. Alright, you should not be running, right? Because you don't want to fucking die all the time. Alright, we're gonna play this. We're gonna see if we can do it. I don't know if I want to be angry. I don't think I can get angry as much. I can get really depressing though. I can get really depressed and sad or something, but not. I don't think I can get angry, like especially like those Let's Players that go crazy, you know. Oh shit, it's buggy as fuck. What is up with this game? Why is this game so buggy? Like It's weird, man. Okay, are you guys watching this? Oh shit. Hi. fuck. Look at them pipes. It's like that Windows screensaver. You remember that? It's like those Windows screensaver with 3D pipes. It's like that. And I've
sometimes
seen.
Sometimes it's hard to choose the right path, but don't be afraid. You can always.
It's like getting over it.
Our mistakes.
The dude keeps insulting us for every moment, every time we fail or something like that. It's like that. And, you know, I've seen gameplay videos where these beds are like almost like trampolines. They make you jump so high, it's not even a joke, man. So, and the game is fucking laggy as fuck. And the sunlight is too bright. My eyes are getting pierced by the fucking sunlight. Oh shit, look at this. Oh man. I feel like I'm gonna fall right here. Forget the pipes. Oh man. I feel like we're gonna fall on top of them pipes, dude. As soon as we get there, we're gonna fall. I know it. I feel like I know what the fuck's gonna happen. I saw like a speedrun, you know? The whole game, pretty much. The speedrun is fucking ridiculous. Somebody completed it like in like 19 minutes. And it's a world record. Oh, what is this? What the fuck is this? What? It's a kid. But that's... Oh, there's another kid over here. What the hell? I'm a goblin. okay, where
are
we going?
It's very hard to make a choice when you don't know where it will lead.
Alright, can we pause this? Apparently, once you exit to the menu, the whole game resets. And obviously, it does, you know. Let me see the stream. Are people watching? Thank you. Thank you for watching. We're gonna play this. We're gonna play this for a long time. And then I know we're gonna fail, but we're gonna also watch some gameplay videos. And we'll see. We'll see how it works. Okay, so this is the pipes. Apparently, there's a night mode coming out for this game. So we're gonna have to see which direction is the best. You know? I feel like this one is best, you know? This one. You know, it goes up and everything, so let's see. Oh shit, I might fall right here, dude. And the game is super fucking buggy. It's almost like the game takes advantage of the bugs in order to fucking piss you off and shit. Oh man, dude. Fuck, already? Look, I don't get angry when I fall. I know that I can retry it again, so I don't get angry. But if I go up to like almost like the final part of the game and then fall, that will make me angry because that's a lot of progress. You know, this is not progress at all for me. This is fine. I can die here. It's not a problem. I think this game is much more milquetoast compared to the... getting over it game. That game is fucking dangerous. Don't ever even try. I never bought that game and I never played it, and I'm thankful for that because holy shit, imagine playing that. Oh fuck, he's not gonna climb the shit. What the hell? Whoa, I think I'll fall down. That's what I think. And this dude turns. When you move the camera, he turns. What is wrong with this boy? He wants us to die, bro. And whenever you're like almost falling down, this kid's legs are like glitching and stretching too, like Fantastic Four, that protagonist. What is his name? Reed Richards or something like that? Oh, dude, holy shit. Oh man, how are we supposed to do this? Oh there, oh my god, he turns. Don't even try to look with the camera. Oh shit. And the game is also lagging. What the fuck? What kind of game is this, man? Getting over it is smooth as fuck, and it pisses you off. This thing is like taking advantage of your bugs and lagginess. Bro, holy shit. Look at his legs are all glitching. His kneecaps are glitching. Pay attention to the fucking kneecaps. They glitch, dude. And this is dark as fuck. I can't see anything. Oh shit! Bro. Climb! Oh my god. What the fuck? Dude. How am I supposed to get anywhere with this? Oh shit, it's turning again. I keep forgetting he turns. And the fucking sunlight is so bright, it's like, it's gonna give me epilepsy. If I don't have it, I'm gonna get one. That's how bad it is. Look, how am I supposed to get... It's telling me to go back! Then, what? Dude, how can I get on top? Was I supposed to climb up there? I don't know, man. Okay, I guess we're gonna go there and climb it. But I guess I gotta take a risk by jumping. Oh, fuck. Okay, let's run. Let's fucking run and jump. Fuck this. Let's just run and jump. Because I don't know where to go after this. Okay? 3, 2, 1. Let's go! Oh my god! Oh my god. My palms are all sweaty right now. Dude, how did I even manage that? Oh shit. The camera is glitching out. Because I'm under a pipe. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oh my god. Even after climbing, this dude is like... Oh fuck. I don't want to fall from here. This might piss me off. If I fall from here, I don't know. This is the beginning. This is nothing though. Oh shit, we're supposed to go. What the hell, man? Oh my god, no. What? Then what is this? This is nothing? Oh my god, I just came back. Okay. Oh fuck. This dude is like very... It's almost like he doesn't realize he's about to fall if he's not careful. And we are the idiots for trying to play this. To try to play this. At least, I guess you're entertained by watching this. So at least that's good. You know? That's all that matters. This game don't matter shit. This whole thing looks like Rio de Janeiro, whatever you call it, that location. I think it's in Brazil, right? It looks like that. But what's up with all these pipes and trash everywhere? What's up with all that? Oh man, I lowered the sensitivity for this reason. You know? You might look fast to a certain direction and this bitch is gonna look... just gonna move and fall down. Dude. Oh my god. This is so bad. This is so bad. Markiplier is gonna lose his fucking anxiety if he decided to play this. Somebody tell him to play this. Go watch Getting Over It with Markiplier gameplay. That dude loses his shit in there. He started yelling, throwing chairs. Imagine playing this. I mean, this is not as fucked up as Getting Over It. But it can get fucked up. That's another problem, you know? Oh my god. Holy shit. How the fuck are we supposed to get? Oh my god. Oh shit! Oh man!
There is something strange going on with this world. Though there has always been something wrong.
Hey, you know what? I've seen some gameplay videos. that I just climbed up on this pipe, right? In that climbing area, people are, you know, getting stuck and, you know, buggy, and the boy is like floating. And he falls off the pipe and falls down completely. I've seen so many videos of that. But I actually made it on top of this pipe, which is insane. You know?
What everyone clung to, the stability, has been shaken. Maybe this is a chance for me.
If I turn the camera, he's gonna move. So I can't even look around me. The fuck? Oh God. Oh shit. Dear God. Oh God. Sweet Jesus, help me. Oh shit. Oh God. I don't know how he climbs these things. They are so fucking weird. Oh God. Oh fuck. Once he climbs, he stands at the edge of whatever he climbs. And that's another problem. And when he's at the edge of something, it's almost like he's gonna fall down. Because the game is buggy as fuck. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Climb that, bitch! Oh, wait, why were you jumping? Oh my God, how are we supposed to? Oh God. Oh, you see that? He floated! He floated to this pipe. He almost floated, dude. He floated like 1 inch. That's buggy as fuck, dude. Alright, oh my God. Some people are using these. Oh, look! What the fuck? It's so buggy, he's climbing in between the rock. Jeez. Some people are using these beds to jump to one place to another, man. That's so fucking bad. What if you don't jump properly, dude? And this dude is like slipping off, floating, and falling down and shit. So I don't even know. Oh my God. The climbing is the one thing that he does properly. Oh fuck. And there's no torch. Look how dark it is over here. Oh my God. Oh shit. I'm out to climb every single one of these things.
The railroad was opened here 120 years ago. My grandfather worked here. I often went to see him. My grandfather worked here for 60 years and then he died.
Okay, okay, okay. We made it, guys. We made it. Is that a dog? What is this fucking music? What? If I do a right click, it does this. I hope that dog doesn't bite us or anything. The game is also fucking lagging quite a bit. And I hope there's no enemies. I don't think there are any enemies. But what's up with that dog? I hope that dog doesn't fuck everything up.
What a nice dog. Your master isn't coming back. Go find yourself a new one. No need to wait.
Hi, dog. What's up? Look at this. Ah! Ooh! Hi. Some people are gonna get pissed off. Hey, you're abusing the dog and shit like that. You see some of these cat channels, cat video channels with the cats in it or dogs in it, you know? They're like so many comments like, don't touch the cat, you're abusing the cat. So many snowflakes out there, man. It's like that. So I don't wanna piss anybody off. What can I do? Oh shit, are we supposed to climb this? Oh God. Dude. I hope there's no, you know, oh my God. Whoa, 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 whoa! Whoa! I almost glitched! This is terrible! Oh God. Alright, where are we going here? Oh shit! I know that I'm gonna fall right there. Where am I going? That thing doesn't go anywhere, so... Where am I supposed to go right now? Huh? What's with this noise? Why is the fucking engine running? in the background. It's not like it's going anywhere. Oh shit! Look at this! Look at this! We're supposed to climb this? I don't remember this. I don't remember watching this. Oh my god, this is... You gotta be shitting me. This is just literally like trash thrown in this game for you to climb. Literally like trash. Oh god! I almost fucking died there. Oh god, oh my god. He was floating again. Jeez. Okay, where is this going? And where am I supposed to go? It's not like you can swing up there. There's a rope there. And you can't swing up there or anything. So this is bad. Alright, okay, this looks okay. And oh shit, we're supposed to go through this? On top of this beam? Man, you serious? You serious right now? What if I fall down? Oh god. I'm gonna be very, like, microscopically careful trying to get somewhere. Jeez. This is a fucked up game, man. Who made this? I mean, I know that rage games are a thing. And they make, like, so many of them. But, and getting over it is the worst of them. But my god, why do you have to make another one?
If you want to go quickly, go with friends. If you want to go far, go alone.
I will go alone because I can't trust this shit. Okay, I've seen the gameplay videos and this dude, okay, this is a return ticket to that shit, but if you go back there it would be stupid. So I've seen gameplay videos and the dude climbs this railing cart and this thing starts going. So I don't know. Okay, let's go. And I hope this dude doesn't fall down when the train tracks is like, it's like going like this, you know? So let's do it. 3, 2, 1, let's go, man. Oh God, dear God. Ah! Ah! God, please help me! My family! Oh, shit! Oh, shit, I didn't even... That fucking jump scared me a little bit. My heart is pounding right now. Oh, my God. Don't go that side, please! I thought I was supposed to, like, click something over there to change the tracks or something.
You have a great view of the favelas. This is where everyone lives in poverty, which is hard to get out of. This is where my whole life and the lives of my goddamn parents.
Dude! Ah! Oh god, how is that thing even like managing to stay on tracks like this? Oh, the sunlight is too much. They need to fix that. I thought we were gonna hit that thing and fall back. Jeez. Where are we going? Please, don't hurt me. Please don't make me fall from here. If I fall from here, I don't even want to play anymore. Okay? I feel like I'm giving my everything. It's like it's my life's mission over here. I don't want to die. I don't want to die here. And how is this boy not falling down? Look at that shit. Kind of looks like Final Fantasy games. That's how it looks like. With the border and everything. Dude. Okay, it's a big-ass journey. Come on, if we get out, exit to menu, at least save our progress. Why do we have to restart again? And what's the point of me playing all this? Because... Oh, shit! Elephant! What the fuck?
Get a job in the favelas and live there. There are many like you. You have to be with them and not stand out. You won't make it. You're a weak kid.
What the fuck? The elephant is telling us to fuck off. Telling us to do some bullshit. Get a job, it says. Oh my god. Alright, so... This is cool. Can I move these things? Oh shit! Oh! You see that? My god, this game is so fucking buggy. Oh god. Oh no, you can't go here. That's fucking crazy. You're supposed to jump from these chairs on there, and then you're gonna have to go like that and go up there. Oh my god, look at this shit. Look at that mess. It's literally like they threw a bunch of trash in the sky and froze it in time. And then they're telling us to fucking climb it. The elephant is the best over here so far in the game. The most friendliest.
You won't make it. You're a weak kid. Go back to the favelas. Your friends are there. You desperately invited there.
It's like, what are you doing here? You weak as fuck. Get out of here, you beta loser. That's what it's saying. Get the fuck out of here, it's saying. Alright. Oh shit, what is this? What is this game? Why is it so buggy? Some of these things are all fucked up looking. And they're like so buggy as fuck. Oh my god. Oh shit. I almost pissed myself with that. Oh, climb it, please. Oh fuck. What the hell? You want me to die? Oh god. Oh god, this dude is insane. Oh man, what kind of gameplay is this? Where they put a bunch of train bullshit compartments and they want you to fucking go on top of them. At least there's no slipping.
To get to the new one, you first have to make a jump and get off the ground, not knowing what the future holds.
At least there's no slipping off and shit, you know? Oh god. You can't go there, obviously. This dude turns when I turn the camera. That thing is fucking annoying. Who made that? Okay, we're on. Oh shit! There's gaps! I gotta go properly. I don't wanna fall down from here. Oh man, this game is getting serious right now for me because I'm really counting on making this work. Oh god, and then I have to go like that. Alright, let's go. Let's do a running because it's a bit far away from this. Okay, pause. This is the best thing about this game. You can actually pause this bitch. Oh my god. This is gonna give me a fucking migraine by the time I'm done. Let me see the stream. Oh shit, okay. Thank you for watching, everybody. Thank you. Seems like one or two people left. Am I that boring? Am I boring? What's going on? Alright, let's go. Let's run. I feel like we're gonna fall down right here because there's a big gap between this and that. Okay? Oh fuck. Okay, as long as you run and jump, he will make sure to grab whatever the fuck it is. He's gonna grab it. Oh my god, dude. Dude. Oh fuck! Oh! And we don't even know when to run, when to not run. It's a mess. Some people, I heard some complaints saying that some people encountered fucking weird bugs where like ladders and fucking train tracks and some of these steps with gaps in it, they're bugging out of that and falling through the fucking, clipping through the fucking tracks and falling down. So I hope that doesn't happen here. Okay, we're going. I hope we don't fall down. I hope there's no gaps in the middle. Dude, this shit doesn't even go anywhere. So then where are we going? Oh, we're supposed to climb that? Oh fuck, I might have fucked that up. Okay, this is the one that we need to climb. Okay. Okay, man. Oh shit, this train is really thin. It's almost like it's a bullet train. Fuck me. Oh God. Dear God. Oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit. I feel like this train is gonna slip and fall down because it's so awkwardly positioned. I hope none of these doors open up and make me fall down there and make me do an Uncharted sequence like that Uncharted game, you know? Okay, we're supposed to, there's a big gap there. We might fall down here. So, what the hell, man? Let's go. As long as we don't fall, I think we can make it. And then we might not be able to watch the gameplay video, but at least we'll be able to make it. I think we're gonna fall, man. I think I came so far up, and if I fall down, that's the end of it, you know? But I have to make a bit more further in order to say quits, or else. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Oh fuck! Oh shit! You bitch! Oh God. I don't think we can climb that. Can we jump down there? Oh shit. I can't believe I managed that. Oh my God. This is so nerve-wracking. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, good, good, good. We're fine.
My father worked here as a driller, and he always smelled of fuel oil. I was afraid of him and hoped that one day he wouldn't come back from work. He drank a lot and often beat my mother and me, but that's in the past.
You
never make it to the top. You'll never make it, you bastard.
You never make it to the top. You bastard. You bastard. Alright. Dude, how are we supposed to get there? How? Look at that shit. What? It's glitching the more I look up. So I don't even know how big, how far this thing is. Alright. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Okay. Very careful. Don't be stupid. Oh fuck! He's so on the edge. I can't take these shortcuts with the red barrels. I can't do that. I'm going microscopically so that I can make it. I don't even. This pipe is too small, not even as fat as those pipes in the beginning. Oh God, please. Okay, I made it till here. Some people use them beds to jump on top and there, but I'm not into that. I'm not into that. I can't do that. What the fuck is this? Okay, fuck. There was something in the middle. Okay, that is a direct way of going. These things are dangerous. We can't do these. Okay. Oh my God. Woo! Woo! That fucking noise is annoying me. Oh fuck. Look at this shit. Oh God. Jesus, please help. Microscopic and very precise movements. Don't make mistakes or else you fucking die. Oh God, what the hell? I just want to get away from that noise, but that could make me do mistakes. Oh, my mind is all fucked up right now. I might accidentally jump off on my own. Oh god, dude. Oh shit. How are we supposed to? Oh god, look at his legs. They're glitching. Oh fuck. Oh god, my hands are trembling. Oh shit, why isn't he? He's not moving forward. Oh god. Okay. Dude, this game is buggy as fuck, dude. Really buggy. My god. I don't know how they even do that. Oh god. His legs glitched into this green shit. Oh god. And how are we supposed to get there? Did I pick a wrong direction? What the fuck? Okay. It might take 2 days for me to complete this game, but I don't know what to do, man. This is the only way I can think of. Jeez. Okay, this is a direction, okay? Stay to the left more, because if you fall, you will fall right underneath there. And not... Okay, whoa! Why is he jumping when I click climb button? Climb it, you bitch! Do I have to click forward to jump? Dude. Oh shit. This could be very dangerous. Oh fuck! I didn't think I was gonna make there. Oh god. What is this pipe? What the fuck? And we're supposed to climb all that? Oh, I can't go from there. I will go here and go there? Nah, that's terrible. That's a bad direction to go, and you don't even know where to go. It's not like these are like zip ties or anything that you can go from one place to the other. Oh shit. We have to go from there. That's the only direction here. Oh, look at that. It's just beams up there. Oh god, this is getting intense. This is getting intense. Ugh. Fuck me. Thank you for watching. my eyes are fucking... it's like when you focus on something so hard and not blink, so your eyes are all fucking, you know, all like dried out and feel almost like reddish. That's the feeling I'm getting, man. Dude, what is it with this pipe? Oh, shit! God damn it! Jeez. Look at that. I almost died there. I almost fell completely down. Fuck, now I gotta go through all of this. Okay, whoa. Alright, time to run. Time to do a speed run. At this point, I'm not... Like, I don't care if I fall down. Because I already fell down there. You see? Oh my god! I went off to the side. Okay, fuck me. It's so anxiety driven. Holy shit. And how can I go up anymore after this? You really want me to go up? And I gotta do all that to get there. I don't think I'll be able to do this anymore. I think I'm done. Like, who the fuck? Might as well fall down as I do it all! The one thing, the best thing about this game is that this boy accidentally grabs things and climbs them. That's good. That's the only thing good about this game. Oh fuck. Oh my god. Oh shit. Okay, come on. And now you're supposed to jump on that and run on it. Okay, good. Also, the game is so fucking laggy, it's not even a joke. And you're supposed to jump there. Oh shit, oh! Why you jump too high? too far away, like. Okay, let's go. No point fucking. Oh fuck, man! Oh fuck! And he doesn't climb this thing for some reason. I don't get it. Why doesn't he climb that? Okay. Alright. I hope you're entertained. And I'm not boring with my fucking shitty stream or anything. I hope you're thoroughly entertained by this. Because I don't know, man. Okay, wow. I think we made it. We went a bit further.
Some say that soon no one will need oil, but it is unlikely to happen sooner than in 20 to 30 years. And meanwhile, oil is still a resource that people kill for.
Okay. Oh man, this dude turns every time I look somewhere. Okay. Okay, okay. We got on top of here. One setback, I think we're gonna fall all the way through. That's how bad this is. I hope we will be able to fucking... I don't know, can we finish this game? First try? Oh shit. Okay. Okay, wow. God. Oh God, this, why is this thing like this? And I'm gonna have to look behind me and jump? What the fuck? Oh shit, what the fuck, dude? Oh my God, and the lag is unbelievable. Oh my God. Oh my God. I know that I'll never make it after this. After what just happened. I know that I'll never make it. Why does he fucking doze off to the side like that? It goes straight down if I go that direction. So then, how the fuck? Okay. Oh God. This is annoying. Okay. At least you can move a little bit, like a fraction of the, to the side. Oh my God, what the hell? What was that? Oh fuck. What is this? What? Wait, aren't we supposed to... Oh God, did I come back or something? Did I went back? Did I go back? I shouldn't have gone? Oh God, dude. Oh my God, oh fuck. Okay, we're supposed to actually go there. What the fuck? Okay. Okay, whoa. I don't know how I made that. I don't know how I made that. Oh, fuck. This is so fucked up. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What the fuck is this game? How can you fucking climb this? And where are you supposed to go from here? Oh shit, are we supposed to climb that? But that doesn't go anywhere. So where are we supposed to go? That crane shit doesn't make any sense. Oh my god. I think I'm stuck. I think there's no way out of this. Why did I come this far? For what? So this was the wrong direction? This is stupid. Why would you make a direction up here if we're not supposed to go there? What? Aren't we supposed to come over here? Okay. Are we supposed to reach anywhere? Look at this. Oh shit! We're supposed to climb this? Oh god. Oh fuck. Fuck me. It's good that he actually fucking grabs onto shit. Okay, wow. Wow. Okay. We're getting somewhere. But I feel like we're gonna lose. Soon we're gonna lose, man. And that's gonna be the end of us. Fuck. Fuck me. Dude, how are you supposed to get there? Look at this. That thing is looks like it's trying to throw me down. Oh fuck! I don't know how I made that. I'm very precise and microscopically ready for this. Oh shit. Aren't we supposed to climb this? Oh fuck! Oh shit. Oh my god. Somehow we made it till here. But I feel like we're gonna fall, dude. You're gonna fall, man. I don't know. Is this like Thomas Jefferson or something? Looks like American stuff. Okay. And then we're gonna have to climb that and that. What the fuck? And we're gonna have to go further. Jeez. I know we're gonna die, bro. Sorry if I'm boring. I'm trying my best! Oh, shit! There you go. I'm falling all the way down. Let's fall all the way down. Fuck this. God damn it. Now I'm gonna have to go through all... I can't play this shit. Sorry, okay? Let's watch some gameplay or something. You know, let's just watch that because holy shit. What the fuck? This is insane. Insane. How are we supposed to fucking play this? Huh? If you fall that low, how are we supposed to get up there? You know? Okay. Let's see Dashy finish this game. He will never finish it, but still. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, let's go! What the hell?
Okay, okay, stop right.
Okay.
In there, don't.
Oh! Bye!
Hold on! It's Dashy, my boy's today! Yesterday, not yesterday. Wait! Yes today, not yesterday. Boss.
Yesterday.
Somebody, yo, copyright that. I'm not. Don't steal my.
Jeez.
Okay, listen. Today we're playing only up. Why? I know why. Well, I am playing.
Will. Will.
Y'all been requesting this. That cheat. Because it's a rage game. Y'all remember getting over it? No.
Yeah, that game is insane. That game doesn't even make any sense the way it is. You know, sometimes your hammer sticks to some places and lets you move up, and sometimes you fall down because the gravity is so much in that fucking. It's just so bad. Okay.
See, you gotta get the momentum.
I've seen so many gameplay videos now that I know how the game actually, you know, plays like at this point. I know.
Essentially, that's what this is. Except. It's not like a side scroll, it's like 3D. Y'all ain't getting me today. We'll see.
Okay.
If I rage, I'm paying everybody here watching 1 cent.
Okay. The problem with this game is that the kid just floats off because it's buggy as fuck. He floats off and falls down on his own. and we can't predict that. And sometimes when you move him to the side a little bit, it's almost like a magnet. He falls down. Like, what the fuck?
Also, I was at the Anime Expo and I met a lot of y'all. But I'm out, boys.
All right, let's go.
Why are you?
Play the game.
Here we go. All
right, come on.
Too late.
We need to get to the top. I'm sure we'll make it. I wonder what awaits us there. The unknown is frightening.
You done? That's how you okay. You know what this looked like to me? Y'all seen the Mario movie, right? Super Mario movie. You know when Mario was like training, it looked just like this. Tell me you don't.
I've not seen that movie, so I don't know. Sorry. Thanks for spoiling it. What the fuck? Okay, let's go.
Here we go. Only up. Why is there a timer? Night mode coming soon. Okay.
Is that like a speedrun timer? Because that timer doesn't make sense. And what's up with this game? Why is it looks like shit too? The graphics are not that great, and it's like some amateur, like one guy made this game. That's the feeling that I'm getting, you know?
Why is everybody froze? They're playing freestyle?
Let's go. Don't jump on the bed! Dude! You see what I'm saying? Some of these people are using those beds to jump from one place to the other. And it's okay. Like, what the fuck?
What is he doing?
The game is easy compared to, you know, getting over it. The gameplay is much easier and much more friendly compared to getting over it, because in getting over it, first, the only movement apparently is like the mouse. You have to move your mouse to move the fucking hammer, and that's it. And you will fall no matter what, because you're not always doing the best jumping with the fucking mouse. So, you know, it's stupid. It's bad. At least this is like any, it's almost like GTA 5. I feel like I'm playing some of the popular games here. So it's funny. It's nice. Until you realize the game is buggy and he just floats off and falls down and shit. So.
What else can we do? The fuck?
Oh, that's a slow motion. Okay. I thought, what is that? Doom shit. When you click the right click button.
Oh. Okay. I'm supposed to go here.
And once you're falling, once you float off and fall off, you can actually direct where to fall, you know? It, midair, you can move the character so that you can fall close to the position that you fell from. So that's another advantage. Make sure that you're close to a bunch of shit. And when you fall right directly and you can move to them and fall there and stuff like that, you know? There's a lift! I didn't know that! There's a lift! What the fuck? I was climbing all that shit. I didn't know there was a lift. And the lift goes back too. Holy shit. There's a toilet. There's a toilet. Wonder where the dookies are falling. Are the dookies falling or collecting in a septic tank or not?
What are you trying to say? We got like multiple choices like a test?
No, it's like getting over it. The dude will taunt you, make fun of you and shit. This is basically window screensaver with the 3D pipes and shit. It's basically that. It's just not moving.
My boys, I know which way they want you to go.
You have three ways. They show you right there, like three ways. And one of them is gonna lead you to the top, I think. Yeah, that's the one that we picked, so that makes sense. And it's also kind of obvious. Like, that shit is very obvious. That's where you're supposed to go. You
with
know?
The left half. First of all.
As much help we can get, we'll take it. Because, oh my god, we can't deal with this shit. You know?
Alright, here we go. Let's get it popping. Okay.
I'm gonna fall right now.
The sensitivity. Oh,
fuck! Oh my god. I'm telling you, that dude is like very floaty.
On the character is very, sensitive.
Yeah, that's why I turned down the sensitivity. The camera is like zoom and you're, it's like a flash. You look at that and this dude actually turns his body around and holy shit.
Okay, we're good. Can we make it pro? I think. Let's see if I go. Do I go?
All right, let's go.
If I jump from here to there.
No, don't do that shit. You move the camera, he turns around, man. That's a big ass problem.
All right, we're just gonna continue down this path. Can I jump?
Oh shit!
Jump like this?
don't risk it, yeah. God damn it! Don't risk it. I like how there's a background music. I like how there's a background music because when I'm playing right now, it's completely silent. So I don't know.
The right way.
Hey, the best thing is that when you look at something and if. Once you know how the jumping works and how far you can get, and if you think you can make it over there, you will actually make it. And this dude will actually grab the ledge off of everything and climb it, which is awesome. That's the best thing about this game. Other than that, the bugs, the buggy fucking floaty shit is very problematic. You will fall down because of the bugs. I'm telling you right now, because of the character floating over buggy areas. That's the only way you'll fall down.
I got this.
Unless you're crazy, or maybe you have to be crazy to fall down, you know? Oh shit! You see, he grabs ledges every time. Oh sure.
Proud of you. Okay.
Ooh. Oh. Oh, fuck.
Okay, hold on. Let me look around.
This game will not piss you off as much as getting over it. This game is fine. It's fine. It's like playing something like this in GTA 5. It's like that. So no problems. Imagine climbing the crane in GTA 5. It's like that. It's like that. Exactly like that. With a bit of like buggy textures and floaty bullshit with the character. Other than that, it's almost like that GTA 5 climbing the crane shit. You know, it's like that. With less animated climbing though. That's all I could say.
Let's just keep going this way. Ha ha. Oh my god. Okay.
Don't go to the side. Don't click the side button. He literally jumps off. That's a problem in this game.
What y'all snacking on? Noodles. I just thought of noodles because like all the little kind of like spaghetti. So. I'm nervous.
All right. Calm down. Oh, don't go to the side. He literally jumps off. Don't do that. He literally goes really fast and jumps off things.
Right, so I'm about to say I'm going down right here. Oh my god. Oh, slowly.
See, this is how you play it. Microscopic movements.
You gotta go.
That's the only way to win this game. Oh shit.
Slow pace.
There we go.
That's some bit. They don't got like a
like iShow Speed played it, Dr. Disrespect played it, XQC played it. I'm gonna watch all of them soon. Because this is entertaining as fuck watching someone play.
Sunglasses DLC.
You can grab some masks down there. Oh shit!
Oh my.
The best thing, he grabs anything like a ledge and climbs. The best thing about this game.
I know they expect you to jump from here.
They literally want you to jump from there.
Wait.
You have to jump. No matter where you jump, he's gonna grab the fucking ledge and climb, so don't worry.
If I keep going on this path, I feel like I'm not making any progress. Can you make that jump?
You have to. I did it.
Y'all, this is about to be my first fall. Here we go, but we gotta try. Hold up. Let's do the slow motion shit. Maybe that helps.
You know, the reason why I don't want to complete this game and continue playing it is because I know that, you know, it can get really intense and my focus is going to be so hard on it that I might bore you guys. So I don't want to bore you guys and make you feel bad and make you want to quit the stream or something. So I'm just watching someone else play it, you know. I can't continue to play it with, you know, so much focus. You know, I'll be silent. When I'm focused, I'm always silent. So that's a problem. So I'm sorry, you know.
With this.
I'll probably play it on my own. Or maybe I'll record myself playing it and probably edit it later. We'll see.
Am I okay?
I hope you're satisfied with my gameplay, though. With my gameplay, I hope you're satisfied. I played about like 50 minutes long, and I think you're satisfied. And I'm glad. I hope you're satisfied with this gameplay as well, okay? Alright, time to run!
This might be really stupid.
Let's go!
But we're trying. Go in slow motion.
Oh, slow mo! You can use slow mo in this! Shit! Oh! No! Wait, you can move the character when he's midair. So stop doing slow motion and move him.
Savage. Wait, where you go? Go back.
Okay. Remove the slow motion. Don't.
What is this music?
He's literally, the game is like getting over it. It plays music and makes fun of you and
what
shit.
Is this?
Ah! Who told you to use the slow motion? Who told you to use that? Now you're gonna do all over again. I never use slow motion. That slow motion is bullshit, okay? Once you are in like midair and then you stop slow motion midair, it's fast. So I never do fucking slow motion. I cannot do that. I can never do that. This is stupid. Don't do slow motion.
Okay, so
slow motion option is a trick. Don't fall for it.
That's not
okay?
The correct way.
Sometimes it's hard to choose the right path, but don't be afraid. You can always repeat. We learn from our mistakes.
Alright, take two.
Take
we got
two.
This.
We're gonna
I
do
believe
it.
In me. Y'all saw how far I got on just that first try. So that means I just wish I knew which way to go. I might try the same path. But you know, obviously don't do that stupid jump.
Okay, let's go.
I might do that. I don't know which one.
Jeez.
Is maybe there is.
Hey, is this entertaining? Because my gameplay was very silent. This dude actually added some background music and making it actually entertaining. And I hope you're enjoying the stream. That's all that matters to me. And if you like the stream, please follow me on Twitch, okay? Subscribe or whatever it's called, just do it.
There's no correct path. Maybe they all lead up. But hold on, what if we do this? What is this?
I'm worried about everything.
Okay, let me try this.
Okay.
Can I make that jump? Dash.
You
gonna do it?
You gotta give it a try. Just run. Don't use slow motion.
Do it. Do it in slow motion.
Why you gotta use slow motion, man? Wait, the game is already slow as fuck. It didn't even jump. He didn't even jump up there.
Guys?
Oh shit, okay.
I'm afraid to let go of the slow motion button. I feel like it helps me.
Don't use the slow motion. It will only make it worse. Because then you have to move your character midair and
there.
The slow motion is not gonna let you do that. Or if it even if it lets you do that, it's slow. And you won't be able to do it.
Okay, slow down. Can I just play the whole game like this? like this in slow motion? Because I feel like this does help me a lot.
Yeah, this is much better. If you're gonna move, then slow motion is good. But then it's not like you're playing on your own. You're playing on, you're uploading this on YouTube.
Might be a little annoying to y'all.
Huh.
But maybe, what if I... jump
up, yeah. Motion over and over again. It's kind of annoying.
Can I make it up this way?
I went so up.
Please. No. Okay, don't fall. Oh my god. Okay, we're good. We're good. Oh, I see a platform right there. Get up.
The slow-mo is ruining the gameplay, okay. Kinda.
Okay.
Don't use the slow motion.
I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. Hey, y'all told me to play this. Where am I? This ain't shit.
No! What? Okay,
go around the shit.
You're supposed to go that direction.
Go around the shit. It's like Sonic.
Okay. Calm down.
Oh my god. Take it easy.
Welcome me.
Okay.
That shit ain't. That shit is problematic, bruh. That's just fucked up.
I'm sorry, I'm gonna take it easy, y'all.
This fucking spiral staircase is stupid. I just don't get it. How can you put a spiral staircase over here with that piped shit?
Oh my god.
The game is buggy as fuck.
Oh my god.
You're taking advantage of the bug, guys, the buggy system of this.
Stop. Bitch, you should have better shoot on some. What the miss? Sketches? They all right.
Some like mountain hiking boots, you know? That would be better.
Okay, hold on.
Or climb without any shoes. Sometimes your leg slips inside the shoe, you know?
My heart.
Oh! What the fuck?
Okay.
Oh, man, this is guys, the most craziest part of this. It's a literal spiral staircase.
Just relax.
Okay. Dude, this is where this motherfucker floats and falls off. So be very careful.
Is that a dead end? Do I jump from there to there? Oh shit. Oh,
I've seen
God.
So many gameplay videos with that.
Okay, just jump right here.
Okay, good. I was like, what the fuck?
Oh God. Okay. Oh, dash.
There is something strange going on.
What is it with this sunlight? It's so
with this world.
So bad.
There's been something wrong with
at least pause the screen.
Wrong with you.
Clung to, the stability has been shaken.
Really annoying.
Maybe this is a chance for me.
Okay.
I can't see shit with this sun. This man, he got a book bag on. Is that a
that shirt looks sweet. Jason lives. Jason Voorhees.
Oh okay, here we go.
The sun is fucked up, man. How about like a beautiful daylight? How about that? What is it with this very sharp sunlight on your face?
Bitch,
I just don't get it.
Oh my god. You ain't got no parachute? Hey, that would have been dope if when you fall down, you could activate a parachute.
No, you're not gonna die if you fall from that height anyway, so no need for a parachute. And then you can actually move the character midair, so that's awesome.
Okay, yeah. Oh God! Oh please! Please.
Oh please! Oh God!
What if one of your shits?
dear God.
Oh, I don't like this. Okay, slow motion. Slow motion. What the fuck is
no!
that? She ain't even bending his knees. Too much. Oh God.
Oh shit. What? Oh my God.
Okay.
Oh, don't jump on the bed.
I'm not jumping on that.
No.
I'm not jumping on that bed.
Don't even think about it.
I don't know how far that shit gonna take me. What if I? I'm gonna let her talk.
My grandfather worked here.
I pause the fucking screen or something.
My grandfather worked here for 60 years and then he died.
Do we need to know your history, you bitch? Nobody needs to know what the fuck you do. Okay?
Okay. Oh,
we just want to finish the game.
Just jump up. Oh, okay.
Whoa. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Bitch, we made it to another little
platform.
9 3/4. Okay, let's not jump over this.
No, there's nothing down there, so there's no point, really. Whoa!
Bitch, I ain't even made. Thank God that you can't fall. Get up. Oh, the dog's still alive. Can I pet you?
You can climb the dog.
Please. If you got any snacks, give it to him.
What a nice dog. Your master isn't coming back. Go find yourself a new one. No need to wait.
She a straight up bitch. All right, let me follow the railroad and see.
No. This is not the way to go. It's not the way to go, man.
Bitch, I'm scared.
There's nothing over there.
Oh God!
Don't do that. Oh, don't do that. Listen, just go. Just go.
Over there.
Go back.
Okay, go back. Oh,
this is not
God.
The direction.
Oh hell no! I'm not doing that.
You watching gameplay videos too? What the fuck?
Is that what you're supposed to do? So it turns out that you do go over here where the train is at.
Oh okay, shit!
And then you go up here. I had to look it up. I was lost.
So no, there's a.
Got it. Okay.
There's suitcases right there next to that shit. Okay.
I would have never figured that out.
The sunlight is fucking sharp and annoying.
Now what? Wait, there's some tracks right there. Do I jump?
The game is buggy as shit.
What the you supposed to jump here?
No!
And then onto these tracks.
Nah, come
they
on. Rolling. There's no way. There's suitcases. We saw the suitcases, right? So... whoever he's watching, he's a stupid idiot. Oh my God.
Well, I guess if you smart.
How can you take risk jumping over here?
Oh my God, please. I made it too far. Yo, I can't. Oh my God!
Oh! What?
Ash, don't lose your cool.
Okay, careful.
Don't lose it. Relax. Okay. Okay.
Okay, now you're supposed to, okay. That's cool, I like that. You're supposed to climb this bitch, and he just keeps going.
Oh my God.
Oh fuck! Yeah.
Don't tell me you have to do like a timed jump at some point. Oh, it's a wrap. This is it. Guys.
Don't jump! It's gonna go, don't jump.
Bitch,
don't
I
fuck yourself.
Slow motion.
You're in a proper direction. I would've probably jumped
right
because I would like, oh shit, the tracks are over.
Please go right.
You know? It's so they put those tracks that go nowhere just to piss you off.
Yeah,
just to scare you. Scary to make you fear.
Okay, go left, please.
This is where my whole life and the lives of my goddamn parents have been.
What the fuck is she saying? Oh my God.
It doesn't make any sense. It doesn't make any sense.
Guys. I don't know. Keep going straight.
All right, fuck
God.
This. Don't look around. He moves his body.
Thank you.
He moves his body for some reason. That's so bad.
I'm gonna lie. Guys, slow motion.
No, don't.
Okay.
What the fuck? I thought you were gonna jump.
I mean, are we on this the rest of the game, or?
It's good that you don't slip off or fall off or something.
Look at how high up
the gameplay. The game looks like shit, bro. The graphics are so bad. The graphics are so bad.
Like, I know it's supposed to beat, but not this fast.
Okay. Sometimes it looks good, sometimes it doesn't.
Bitch, a whole ass elephant?
The graphics are like average. Sometimes they look trash, like PS2 level. And sometimes they look like a PS3 game. So it's medium, okay?
You won't make it.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Your friends are there. Your destiny and life is there.
It's leaving.
You have to see Cassie.
Why is it leaving?
Get a job in the favelas and live there. There are many like you. You have to be with them and not stand out. You won't make it. You're a weak kid. Go back to the favelas. Your
this game is negative as shit.
This game is like trolling you.
I feel comfortable.
It trolls you. The game is like, you don't belong here. What the fuck are you doing? You're not gonna win. Get the fuck. Get out of here. You know, it's like that.
Platform. Can I just chill right here? Can I? Why am I doing slow motion? Okay. All right.
Okay, time to jump. No, don't jump here.
Y'all tired of this slow motion shit. What are you
don't.
Doing? Oh my god, I could legit fall. Guys, please jump. Please jump. Please jump. Please jump. Oh my god, bitch. You look like Spider-Man when he did that jump. I wish you were Spider-Man. I'm gonna tell y'all right now.
Right.
If I fall, it's a wrap. Starting over? Nope. That ain't gonna happen.
Yeah.
That's why I'm gonna be extra careful out here. Whoa.
How can you fall off from so much height and still continue? That's why I stopped, you know? I just can't continue after falling that much. But the game looks good, so you might be encouraged to play a bit more, you know? So that's a plus point. Okay. That's all I could say.
I'm sorry to do this to you. Is there a tree just floating?
It makes no sense. It's like trash. They threw a bunch of trash.
Right. Boom. There you go, my boy. You're a little bit to the right, my boy. You might want to... Okay. Okay, you got it. Okay. Oh, God.
A lot of people will be able to fucking actually finish this game. Whereas getting over it, it's impossible to finish that game. It will take you at least fucking 5 days a week at most to actually finish it. Because even that, it would be like, you might not even finish for months sometimes. It's entirely possible because that game is fucked up, you know?
I can't with this game. But now I see where y'all are in.
Okay. Whoa! You see that?
Jump in slow motion over here.
This dude slips off, floats off to the side, and dies.
Get to this right.
Every time.
It. Please make it.
No shit! Oh god. Oh god. Shit.
By the way,
Let's go.
To those that miss scary games, I was actually going to play a scary game, and even though this is a scary game, but I couldn't find three. I was going to do a three horror game joint, but I only found like two horror games. So I want to do three because I feel like I haven't done a three horror game joint in a minute. So I want to do a three horror game game.
I don't think you've done a three horror games ever. It's been like so long. It's been like 2 years since you done a three horror games.
Y'all thought of this boom shit. Oh my god.
Dude, oh,
please grab a. Oh my, stop, bitch. Boom. You a ghost. Your shits went through the shits. Am I even going to
glitched
the right
into
way?
The fucking graphics? Okay.
Okay, I am.
Let's go. Okay, this is from here. It's like free real estate. You can go anywhere from here.
Yeah.
You can go anywhere here.
No, that would be too risky. Just stay on the bridge. Stay on here. There you go. Even though it looked like you could fall straight through.
Okay. Whoa! Jump!
But don't underjump it either.
Okay, good.
Oh my god.
He grabs ledges anywhere. That's the best thing.
I'm sorry.
That's awesome.
Get off the slow motion.
Okay.
Okay, we're going up. Bitch, come. Oh my god, bitch, you can go all the way to space.
Yes, you have to go to space, I think. Okay. I don't remember the gameplay videos that I watched that much. I only watched one, like a speed run, and I don't remember.
Boom. Alright. Okay, I see what we gotta do.
Yeah.
I see it.
You're actually supposed to go to space. And I'll not spoil it. It's cool. It's cool. I like it, you know.
I think.
And I know what happens in the end, and I like it. I like it, you know. It's not amazing like getting over it, where it feels like celebrating, you know, by the end. But here, it's more like a cool scenery, you know. That's
yeah, yeah. It's gotta be. Yeah, we gotta jump. All right,
let's go.
Yeah, we gotta get on this one right here. Jump up. Okay. Just walk onto it. Yeah. Okay. What is down? Okay, that's nothing. That's stealth. Okay. Is this a slow motion jump? Dash. Try to do one without slow motion.
Okay. Enough with the slow motion, man. Let's keep going.
We got another big platform coming up.
Oh, my God. Ooh. Oh, you gotta run and jump.
That's a slow motion jump.
Yeah.
It has to be.
This thing is so fucking... Your palm is gonna sweat. At this point, you will. You know? You will fucking feel the sweats.
My heart.
Yeah.
Okay, get your
butt. If you're like very very sensitive and like very vulnerable, you feel for everything, then your heart will be like pumping.
Keyboard,
you know?
And like it's like one of the smaller keyboards, so like I feel like the keys might be a little tighter next to each other, and you know, I don't want to mess. It's not a good time to mess this up. Here we go. Dude, bitch, what happened to that bitch's leg?
Look at his legs.
Now
the glitchy buggy bullshit.
Oh. My god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh, okay, okay.
Hold on. Hold on.
But I'm be careful.
Motion till you slow down. Okay, because your momentum was. Yo, if y'all was in my shoes, you'd be doing the same shit. Stop. Okay, after this.
Jump!
Mm-hmm. Oh my god. Okay. Oh god. Okay. 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 Oh god. Oh, oh, oh.
Oh, 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 oh.
Okay. Nothing else. The Elks.
Okay. All right.
Not that way. All right. We're going this way. Okay. I don't know. I just heard a like steam sound or something.
Jump.
Not the game platform. Stop that.
Don't go to the side.
Why?
He jumps off when it goes to the side.
We gotta go that way, obviously.
He really goes really fast to the side when you click the side button.
Any jump that could risk your shits, I'm slowing it down. Okay, yeah. Okay, let's relax. Okay. Okay, all right, just make that jump. I see an arrow right there.
All right, there's nothing there. You can directly jump down. There's nothing stopping you there.
Okay, there's railroad tracks right there. I'm safe. Let it go. Why is there an arrow?
My father worked here as a driller, and he always smelled the fuel oil.
That railroad noise is annoying. The train noises, the steam noises.
He drank a lot and often beat my mother and me, but that's in the past.
You'll never make it to the top. You'll never make it, you bastard.
You never make it, you bastard.
Hold on. They want me to go on that last pipe?
That pipe is even thinner than the fucking pipes in the beginning.
Oh my god.
Dude. Oh! Don't click the side button. I keep telling you that. He just goes off and you click the side button. He just jumps off. What the fuck? What is wrong with him?
Dashy. Dashy games. Dashy XP.
God damn it.
Dashy XP too. At Dashy XP. That's Twitter. I mean, yeah, Twitter and Instagram. Oh my god. I can't. I'm sorry. Are you supposed to go? No. No. That's too risky. I'm not. No.
Too risky.
I'm not gonna take that.
You
risk.
Can't do that.
Keep going on this path.
There are some barrels that are like flat on the ground. How can you climb them?
Okay, Dash, let go of the button. No.
Some barrels are not even standing up.
Yo, I can't. Yo, low key though, I'm gonna be honest. Slow motion is like low key, like a cheat. Like,
it
helps you, but you can still mess up.
It's
still on you though.
Don't do that.
Okay, where am I going here? Let me take a look. Can we climb up this ladder?
No, you can't. What's up with these ladders and why can't you climb the ladders?
Okay,
what's up with that?
We gotta jump over there. Okay. Y'all know what's about to go down.
Again, slow motion. Really?
Go. One more. Oh, I thought I missed that step, bitch. Oh my god, look. Okay, let it go. they want me to go that way. Wait. Oh my god. Okay.
Okay.
Shit getting serious, y'all. Shit getting real serious. Stop.
Oh god.
Can somebody count how many times I've used the I need a comment.
Don't use slow motion.
How many times I've used the slow motion button?
Just don't use it.
I need a comment of this because I know I know it's a lot.
At this point,
listen,
probably like 20, 50,
right now, it's
20, 30 times.
Or the gameplay's over. Because if I fall, I'm not about to come back up here. Like, no, it's not happening.
Hmm.
It's not.
Okay.
So, yeah. Okay, slow down for a second. You gotta,
hey, somebody tell Markiplier to play this game because I would love to see that.
You got a turn coming up. Okay. Oh my god, bitch. That bitch ankle giving up.
I know his ankles are like glitchy as
my
fuck.
My nose is itchy. This is not.
What is
time.
Up with his ankles,
no,
man?
No, please. Oh my god. I don't think he knows what's happening right now. Yo, I promise y'all. It's my left shits. It's real. What?
Oh, fuck.
I gotta jump.
He doesn't move sometimes, especially on that place. He doesn't move. I don't know why.
Oh my god.
Oh fuck.
Okay.
Dear god.
Oh my god. Do I have to?
This is giving me anxiety.
Stop.
Oh. He floated right there.
Jump here, please.
I'm telling you.
Please make it. I gotta scratch my nose. I have to. Okay. It was right here.
Alright.
Okay.
Alright. Oh, okay. Careful.
Okay.
Don't be hungry, super too. Fast.
Hold on. Where do I?
That's a burger. I like to eat that.
Where do I go?
It looks like it's covered in goo, dirty goo
okay,
shit.
I'm gonna be a thug and not gonna use slow motion right here. Dash, why did you say that? That's stupid.
Oh shit. Careful, man. Careful. I know how it feels.
Okay.
I know how it feels.
Okay.
Oh, this is
so
the section where you're like.
To whoever just commented.
I just can't.
He cheating because every jump, he used slow motion. I didn't use it right then, so your comment is invalid.
Okay. Yeah,
oh,
some of the directions are don't make sense. What is that thing? That island thing?
Okay.
I don't get it. Why would you go there anyway? Oh! Don't go to the side. Don't move the side buttons.
I'm not gonna use slow motion.
Some say that soon no one will need oil, but it is unlikely to happen sooner than in 20
Oh god, what is
and meanwhile oil is still
man,
the source that people kill.
Bitch,
for.
You're just annoying us with your bullshit, okay? Please stop.
Okay.
Alright, let's
we go.
Go.
Here we go. Okay, yep. Don't let your knees give up, because I see his knees looking like they're ready to give up.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, but I'm gonna use it right here, y'all.
What is up
I
with his knees?
This is a risky one right
his
here.
His knees are like glitchy as fuck, man. It's almost like his knees are
gonna
fucking make us fall down, you know,
to make it go a little quicker. But let me see. Oh my god, nope.
Don't do that. Don't do that.
Nope.
Stop using slow motion, god damn it. What is the point of playing this
gameplay,
if you're gonna cheat like that?
Slow down. Yeah.
Okay.
Listen. Okay. Yeah. Only up. That's what's up. You so high. Might throw up. Please don't. You don't have a little bag for it. Dash she and we all right here for it.
Okay. Alright. Fucking go. Don't waste time. I bet he's gonna fall. fall down.
I'm sorry, but I laugh every time I hear that. Am I going the right way? Okay. Why am I climbing up in slow motion?
His legs are fucked up, man.
Okay.
It's almost like this whole game depends on his legs, and his legs are all glitchy as shit.
Yo.
Ding.
There's shit rendering back there and it's throwing me off. Okay, why?
Oh, really?
Why?
You're rendering something in the back?
Okay.
Wait, let's go.
Where am I running to? Is this like a slight jump? What is this? Okay, just walk up to it. Oh my God. Okay. I couldn't tell if it was like a jump or like just a little like hop.
Okay. How much slow motion do you need? They need to add like a slow-mo bar.
Oh no.
That would be much better. Because this is basically cheating at this point.
What is the purpose of this? Why is he even doing this? Why is he going on this adventure? Maybe like if he makes it all the way to the top, everybody starts moving again. Because you know everybody like frozen in time? I think that's what it is. He's got to make it all the way. What's about to happen here? Where do I go? What am I about to do? Guys, this might be it. This might be it for your boy. Okay, let's stop running for a second and figure this out. Hold on. Stop.
Let's go. Jump over there. No, not that direction. Don't do that. This is the direction you need to take.
I know damn well. They don't expect me to jump to that platform right there. I think that's what they want me to do.
Yes.
And then from that one to that one. Well, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed this gameplay because I think it's about to end right now. Even with slow motion on.
All right, let's go.
Let's get it. Oh, my God.
Oh, whoa.
Okay, stop.
Okay.
But when I get there, then what? Okay, I see it. Oh shit. Nope, I'm doing slow motion. I don't care.
The slow mo is like. Dzz. Okay.
Yeah, yeah, there you go. Okay.
Good. The game is laggy as fuck. And it spawns shit, like pop in with the textures. Look at that, rock just popped up. What is up with this game, man?
Okay. What the fuck do I do next?
Let's go. He climbs like he's about to take a shit. What is it with this boy and his climbing skills? What the fuck?
Oh my God, bitch. Oh my God, his movements are a little too quick.
Use that.
Okay.
Oh.
No.
No, not that direction.
Guys, if I go on that arch, then what?
You have to climb the fucking ladder there. You see?
You go up?
I didn't even use the slow motion.
Okay, now I'm legit lost. I think I see it. Am I centered? Guys, this might be it. Oh my God.
Oh! No! Okay. Oh shit. I don't know how he did that. He just grabs random ledges, so wait. That's great. Oh fuck.
I really don't know. I don't think you can go on that arc.
You have to.
You see something?
No! What the fuck?
I might have took a wrong turn. You can't go there either. This is too steep. Yeah, see, can't go that way. I feel like you do go on this arc and then go up that and then that and then that.
Yes, that's why they're put like that. Let's go. Fuck.
No, it's not.
Why is he not grabbing the ledge?
Please grab onto that.
He just does a fucking 180 and grabs a ledge. That's another good thing about this game.
I'm legit lost. I'm legit lost. And I know y'all in the comments like, Dad, you have to go. But y'all already seen somebody else play it. If you was in my shoes, you probably figured it out. But there's a bed right there. There's a bed. I'm supposed to jump on that bed from where?
No, don't jump like that.
From that platform? Okay, hold on.
Don't do that. Come on.
Jumping on the bed.
Come on. Seriously? Idea. Seriously? You're going to go all on right. that bed now?
We're going to give it a shot. Was I supposed to jump? Oh, my shit. Hey, relax. Okay, I'm going to go.
What the fuck? You're going to jump on the bed?
Okay. I'm gonna.
You're supposed to go on that arch.
Please make that. Please. Oh my god. Okay. Stop right there. Don't.
Oh! Bye. Goodbye. Shit! You're gone. Even in slow motion, you fell down, man. That's too much. You should have gone on top of that arch. The fuck? Now look, you can move the character midair. Move the character midair so that you can get close to something and grab it, you know? But this dude is so in love with slow motion that he just still stays in slow motion. Now who's gonna do that again? Come on. That's terrible. At least like give us a checkpoint, you know. That would be amazing. Give us a checkpoint.
I mean, it could have been worse. Let's stop.
What? Oh shit. Okay. Okay. Literally going down, completely down. It's like he took that snake ride from getting over it, you know? Alright. You fucked that up. You and your slow motion fucked it up for you. You understand? This is your fault. Slow-mo garbage. You couldn't even continue. You went to some other direction. Like, you wanted to jump on the fucking bed and jump where? Did you even calculate where you were gonna jump with the bed? Now look. Fuck this. Ain't no raging. It's just really sad. Okay, can we see the speedrun? We're gonna have to watch the speedrun. Can we see the speedrun here? World record 17. We're gonna fast forward, you know. Is this a... Not this dude. Somebody did a speedrun in 48 seconds? That's insane. Look at this guy. That is Asmongold. Okay. World record 1 minute 40 speedrun. Okay, let's watch it. 1 minute 40 second speed run, okay? Let's do it. Or maybe we're gonna watch the whole, you know, the whole thing maybe? I don't know. That is too fast, don't you think? Let's watch this thing. This is 17 minutes. We're gonna fast forward it and get to the place where, you know, where it's best for us. Okay. Alright. I'm actually downloading a game. God damn it. Okay, this thing is just... I gotta close this game. I'm sorry. Fuck this. I can't play this shit. Goodbye. Alright. Okay, not this. Okay, exit, exit. Alright, good. Let me see the stream. Okay, did you guys enjoy that? I hope you did. Okay. I'm downloading something. Okay. It's about to finish right here. Look at that. It's about to finish. My internet is very low because I'm downloading something. Okay, I'm getting there. Okay, look at that shit. 7, 8. Finalizing. Okay, when good.
Souls Marathon? I don't know.
What's up with this fucking... Oh shit, did we do something wrong? What the fuck? Fuck me. Okay. Can we fast forward this? To the, this is the train tracks. Okay. Okay, he made it on top. So that's great. You know? Oh man, the fucking internet is pissing me off with this. God damn it, what is it with this internet? let's reload and let's start from the beginning. Okay, looks good, looks good. Fucking load. Alright, let's go here. What the fuck? What? Okay, start from there. What the fuck, man? Okay, let's go. Look at this guy. Look at the beds. He's using the beds to jump. I fell down right there, you know? The beginning part of this area. I fell down there. Oh, how the fuck you... How can you jump through there? Oh, we could have gone over here if we made it past that point. Oh, shit! This dude is, like, super skilled, man. He's running through the whole thing. He's fucking running. You see that? Subway, factory, all that. Oh, man. And then the game will actually force you to jump on the beds then. That's fucked up.
Damn it, dude. Can I stop rolling up that thing?
You just wasted a second or two on that. So this is a speedrun, dude. You have to do it without any problems. Without a single delay. He's like... clicking on the space button no matter what. And look, this is a drone. Suddenly you're on top of a drone.
It's not sad music, bro. We're just chilling. We're vibing, bro.
Oh, shit. What? Oh, my God. What the fuck? He climbed that fucking wing of that, windmill shit. That's ridiculous. How are you supposed to do all that? That's insane. Oh fuck, these beds can take you so up. It's almost like you can oh shit! Once you get close here, it's gonna collapse, making you like jump scaring you. Okay, let's go. You're gonna have to go through a fucking bus and you don't even know. You can't even see the inside of it. Okay, jump. There's a big ass buildings, and what is this? A fountain with laser lights for torches? What's going on? Oh shit, he could have fell down there. Oh fuck, that's a slow-mo. Don't use slow-mo, you're cheating.
I didn't want to slow-mo there, but I was probably gonna fail if
you're,
I didn't.
You're cheating, don't use slow-mo. Oh,
this
God.
Might work, maybe.
Oh shit, oh shit, nope. Oh my God.
I mean, we got a decent one.
And laptop desks, fucking no water dispenser, garbages, and fucking a lift. Insane. See how the game looks really good, but the sunlight when you're down there and some of the bugs, it's really fucked up. And the graphics are not always good either. It's like, what the fuck? Oh shit. Oh, money and gold. Dude. Are you supposed to climb the fucking helicopter down there? You're supposed to go into the helicopter? Oh! You can see his teeth and eyes. The boy nice. Is really...
We didn't get the B-hop, so we're gonna lose some time, but...
Oh shit! Oh, okay.
Not bad.
Okay, wow. This is the highest. Can you go even higher than this? Where is the end of the game? 745. All right, let's go. All right, let's go, man. Oh shit, this thing is actually taking you up. That is insane. Let's go. It's taking a while before it reaches up to the top. I don't know. Oh! What? Oh, fuck. Alright, let's go. This is the whole game, guys. Watch this so that you can be satisfied of watching the whole game. I can't play this game. I don't know about this. I can't play this. What is up with these steps? They look like just textures and no, they're not thick. No, fuck. You'll probably be able to complete this game if you give it a try, like really. What is up with this backbone?
Okay, cool.
Oh, you can run on the bones too, which is nice.
Good video game.
Oh shit. Oh, you're running to the side of the bones.
Gonna lose some time on hand.
What are these bones? Are these bones supposed to represent? Oh shit, it's like a snake. It's a snake, dude. You see? That's a fucking snake. And it rains when you're here. That is insane.
Instant dragon skip? I don't know what you're talking about.
That's a dragon? Like a Chinese dragon? I don't know, man.
The instant dragon skip is hypothetical. There is a way to instant dragon skip to the elevator, but not to the end. Not to the final cutscene.
Oh, you can jump off that book? What the fuck? Is this Jesus Christ right here?
Well, I mean, there is like... there is a video of somebody, like a segmented run... that launches from the beginning to the end, but there's no like run viable strat at the moment. Like it would literally just be like there's just not, nobody's really labbed it. Not for like an actual run.
Okay. You seeing this we would never reach this. I think we would if we tried, but I don't know, man.
Yeah, I mean, I want to lab it, but, like, at the same time, I just spent 30 hours practicing the fucking boat, bro.
The boat. What boat? There's no water in this game. Other
yeah,
that
I missed... I missed the trampoline B-hop in my PB. And I missed balloon skip. Second try.
Okay. Fuck. Ugh. The beds are ridiculous. They let you jump so high. It's not even a joke. Literally, you can just click on the space and this motherfucker will actually grab the ledge everywhere. Oh, fuck. Oh! Oh, wow. This is like a planet with the, you know, halo around, like Jupiter or something. Halo of rocks. But it's not rocks. It's just metallic. Oh,
I messed that up.
Fuck. You really messed that up. Yeah, this game is not too hard. It's getting over it. That thing will be hard no matter what. But people have actually finished that thing, speed ran that thing in seconds. You know, so...
Bro.
Oh, fuck.
Bro.
Oh, man. Even the speed run is making mistakes. Okay. He's not jumping. What the fuck?
Damn it. Rip.
There was a miss. Okay, wow. How can he jump on top of that? How did he even jump over there?
No. Why?
Did you fuck that up? Oh, what? Oh, what the fuck? Did you glitch yourself? What did you do? What? Oh, this thing is taking you over there. What the f- This game is buggy as shit. Hey, you know what? We're gonna watch Getting Over It speedrun too. That's like 1 minute or something, okay? After this video. Some of the best. Okay. Okay, wait. What happened? What the- Oh! What? That's a glitch right there. He glitched it. What the fuck, man? What kind of speedrun is this? You glitched it? I like that, you know, accordion or something that's making the music in the background. I like. Okay. Alright, let's go. Oh, I forgot. There's a cannon up here. And that thing can shoot you into the fucking space almost. Dude, why is there like, okay, this is a cold area, right? So 30 FPS, I don't know about that. Oh, you can, if you jump on top of that, then
it's gonna- Thought I messed that up,
bro. Oh, what are you doing?
Pagan on the inputs.
Look at this shit, it's like Mario.
I'm gonna lose time on Apple.
Of this- Mario, you know, speed run. What is this? That reminds me of that thing from Thor. You know? Wait, did you just grab a golden apple? Shit! What? What is that golden apple? Fuck. My God. It's going really high. It's a fucking plate and he's standing on it. And where are we going with this? How high are we gonna go? Alright, let's go. Looks good. Attic. Oh, it's a fucking maze! That's terrible! You gonna have a maze up here? Imagine falling down from here, dude. That would be so insane. Oh, what the fuck? It's a dragon! Dude, it's a fucking dragon, man! What? So that backbone that we climbed up is the dragon backbone. But where are the wings? It must be a fucking snake, I think. Okay, where the fuck? Oh shit, he's using the wings! What? What the fuck?
I don't think that's high enough.
How did he manage to do that? That is insane. Oh, oh shit, are you serious? This is the ending where he just does a Superman fly and then he comes over here and we see a spacesuit dude with a space station or something.
Not bad.
Is that a space station or what? What is he? What is the boy doing? Why is he in a space suit? But the boy is not in a space suit.
I slow-moed a little bit too much on the dragon.
Hey, you know what? There's a spacesuit mask down there. So I guess that's why they gave it to you, because you need to breathe here, but it doesn't matter.
I was a little scared.
17 minutes speed run. Look at that. He's going to go in there and then you're going to fucking fly off, I think. Are you supposed to go in there?
So, I'm just gonna mention it again, guys. You know, if you enjoyed that run, every month you get a free Prime subscription. And, you know, I'm working my ass off here.